Only you. What are you doing?
Why did you get the machine gun?
Because. It's fun.
Machine gun's crap.
You're crap. Gotta have some fun!
No. Let's go to where we need to go.
That way, apparently.
We could do the Bullymon quest first, actually.
Hey, Belt! Hang on, we could go that way too.
We just need to hunt down bullies. It doesn't matter where you go, as long as it's Bullymongs.
Well, there's them apparently. Oh god, I found the nitro! Ow. Well, there goes our axe.
We're dead.
Deader, you mean? Oh, fucking invisible walls.
You're doing a great job.
Shut up. We're here, that's the main thing.
Search Bullymong piles and whatnot.
Scavenger Lee.
What?
There's a guy called Scavenger Lee just running about.
Level 10.
Well, shoot him.
Huge rock! Oh, they're after him.
Huge car flipping around.
Ah! Suddenly they're not very great fans of me.
Yeah. It kind of is a thing.
I'm just gonna take this moment to...
adjust.
Wow! Ow! Everyone hates me.
Calm down, Scavenger Lee. There we go. What's that? It's a club.
High capacity, but it reduces your health.
I'm more chill with that. Now, where's these things? Very low gravity on this planet. It seems Bullymongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades. Just see how the new name works for you. Die, primal beasts.
Where are they all?
We killed them.
I think we have to go to a new area.
Yeah. Back to the car. Do-do-do-do-do-do. To the Batmobile.
To the Batmobile. Well, it's like the Vault-mobile or something.
Yeah.
Hmm. Whoa.
Seat. I got on the wrong seat. Where'd it go?
Onward!
What is this? Hoth? Should be Colt. Alright, settle down. Out of the way! Out of the way! Well, that was close. Let's run him down! Almost. Oh! Okay, I need to reverse. We need to go! We need to go! Very quickly! Like, right now! Never mind.
Never mind.
Don't let me...
Never mind!
Yeah, we should go. Oh, never mind. Die, you badass marauder!
He's dead.
They're all dead, my lord. Not for that guy. Uh-oh, grenade behind you!
Grenades don't faze me.
Well, they're not phasing.
The guns were fine last time.
Well, they're not phasing grenades, so what do you expect?
Alright, we gotta grenade one of these guys. It's a badass primal beast.
Ow. I gotta kill one with it. Requesting assistance.
Hang on.
You're good, I got you!
Really? Oh god! No, you need to kill it with the grenade!
I don't have any grenades!
Well, shit. I picked up a hit.
What gun was that you picked up? The blue one.
That was you, dude.
Oh.
Was
a
and it was a hit.
It was a hit for the commando.
Yeah. Sandblaster.
I didn't pick it up.
Hang on, where is it? Excuse me.
Oh, I gotta accept. Anything else you want? I don't think I really got much.
Up to you.
No, I don't really got shit, man.
Herb!
Just use that. What are they? Right, hopefully you've got a grenade we can use, because I don't.
Maybe.
It's robot fighting time!
Eh, shit.
It's a gun.
Sell it.
Yeah, shit. There's one. There's a couple. Use your grenade. Quickly, before your robot destroys them.
Stay, grenade. Stay! Hey, what? Fuck you!
Your droid got him.
Fuck you, C-3PO.
Fucking droid.
Roger, roger. You're welcome.
We need to kill primal beasts with granadas. Hey, I got a grenade now. Sweet.
I got two. I gotta find a fucking thing. Should have bought my other one of the snowshoes. Oh, hello. Die in fire!
Woo! Oh,
my publisher despised Primal Beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about Feravolts? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories,
ho! Repressed memories! You right there?
Oh yeah, boy.
What?
Yeah, man, I got it. I took down the badass in close combat.
Nice.
Cause that is how I roll.
Cause that's how the Tiberius do.
Anyway.
Oh god!
We need to shoot ferrovore projectiles. That sounds dodgy.
Defense. Hey, the gun's sliding.
Oh, hang on, is that is considerably better than my current sniper rifle.
Same as mine.
Unless you want it. Right, so it's better than your one?
Yeah.
Oh, looks like you've got it. Fair enough. I was gonna ask you first, just because I'm a gentleman.
Max gentleman.
Max power!
Oh!
We need to go find some more ferrovores. Yeah, that's great. You've got a sniper.
Oh!
Let's go.
I love when the third fella just went, FUD!
What else do you expect it to do? To keep flying?
Yeah. Just glide away, have rigor mortis. Ow. I'm stuck on some shit.
Why did you do so much damage?
Why aren't you throwing shit?
Yeah, throw poo.
Please don't.
Oh, Jesus, that one was throwing shit.
Aim for the slinger.
Got one. Oh no, I didn't. One, two, three. Done. Oh, yep, got it.
Bonafart! Bonafarts! I don't care anymore. Fuck off, you bloody rack.
Right, let's kill some bona farts.
I do love the sound of the snow. It sounds like a bona fart. That was a flaccid fart. Oh god, it's a buffer. No, be gone!
Huh?
Oh god, it's just spewed on me. Young.
Woohoo!
Heads up, Gooseman!
Yeah, your robot's in the way of my menu.
No, it's fine. He like cuts out all the squares and shit, so you can't actually read anything. What the hell? Did that thing just jump over the fucking bones? Ow, just headbutt me. What a drop.
We require more bona farts.
Oh, 800 bona farts.
What's dial a dick.
Dial a cock. Chinese takeaway service. Dial a cock.
Dial a dick.
A licky.
I think we've killed all these ones.
Not these ones over there.
No, yeah, it's not those ones.
Headshot. Headshot. Gotcha. Got him. Oh, you got a slag weapon.
No, it's a flame weapon.
Hit them in the pistons! Let's go this way, because there's a repair station nearby.
We need to go back to him if we want to hand in the quest.
I know, but there's a vehicle thing over here that we can use to get quite there quicker.
We just ignore it and go and continue the main quest and come back to him?
Maybe.
What do you want to do?
Up to you.
No, we might as well continue. Better go back and at least get the reward, right?
Yep. Right there. Let's go.
Come on.
Have a faster turret turns. Didn't scratch the paint. Oh, fuck.
That looks like a sign, Chris.
Let me blow a hole in it. I was just like, let's look. Oh, that's a nice sign. Since he looks over where my cursor is. And douche.
Whoa!
Traveling.
Who?
Oh no! We're going again! Hey, what happened to the car? Fuck.
Mm-mm. Magically disappearing car. Oh no. We are in trouble.
You should keep doing that. It's really cool. I like it.
It's actually quite... Well, I'm sure if I did it for a while, it would hurt my voice. Well, my throat a lot. So I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna do it again.
No! Maybe. Do it! Please, mate! It pleases me.
Why? But why, master?
Because I programmed you to
why
do
must
as I
you
say.
You heard me so.
Oh.
You
oh.
Asshole.
Oh. Oh.
This is a message to any crimson left on Pandora. Knowing the latest,
they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. Ech, never. Unless you want to starve
to death out there, you does got this pleasure you, master?
Yes, it does.
Yay.
Something meaningful. A chance I know the Atlas
Corporation. Roland, out. I wonder what it's like.
Gambling.
But missions to get money. Robotic seal. Alright, stop, Mr. Computer.
Play backwards.
Snap.
What the fuck? Okay, right, I've got a sort of bouncy grenade launcher assault rifle thing here.
Cool.
It's a bit unusual. It bounces, like, seriously.
Bouncy grenades.
Yeah.
Cool.
Bit of a delay on them, though. Might prove to be a bit useless, but if I ran out of ammunition, hang on.
Show me?
Yeah.
Cool.
There's a bit of delay on them, which is a bit of a pain.
It's pretty neat.
Gun looks shitty, but whatever.
This gun is shit.
This gun is the worst gun ever.
This gun is the worst gun ever. I'm sort of doing my Emperor Palpatine there.
Do it.
Run. Run. Do it.
Unlimited ammo. I mean minutes.
Unlimited ammunition. Unlimited power.
Irony.
I'm electrocuted.
But you're doing it for Palpatine.
You'll be my bitch.
What?
Pimp Palpatine.
Oh.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
These guys use lots of flame crap.
Yeah. Oh god! You weren't joking.
That was weird.
Yeah. Come on and
set him up, knock him down. How hilarious. You activated my trap card.
Alright, Zero, calm down. Respect the robot! Respect the
robot! So, what? You beat a midget to death, he spews out a lovely sniper rifle for me to get use. It's not as good as the one that you picked up, but it'll have to do. It's got a pretty beast-ass scope on it, though.
Give me money.
Give me money, bitch.
0800-999
Yeah, Pizza Hut. Don't hurt
my
throat. Just stomp that.
No.
That sounds dirty.
The viewers demand it. If you want Cohen to speak more like a robot.
Maybe they don't. Maybe they haven't made it. Maybe they don't like it. For my sake.
Bye.
More so for my sake. I hope you've had your shots. I wish you got a real crappy shield.
I think we all got real crappy shields.
My shield is only 150.
That's nice. Needlessly graphic.
Hello.
Hey, whoop. Boom. What?
Boom diada.
Boom diada. Boom diada. I love the violence. I love the massacres. I love explosions and psychos in disguise. That almost worked.
Boom diada. Boom diada. Boom diada. Boom diada.
We're on Pandora, where all the murder's going. I love
and pyros.
That one's gonna blow, leave him. dumb, bitch!
Behind us.
What? They mean in front. Oh, hello, Goliath.